This is BNN 11-4-14.
Why niggas is broke segment. The reason why niggas is broke segment because we paying a lot of money for some bullshit. This shoe is less than 1 year old. The shoe costs roughly $100. Made by a well-named manufacturer. Doesn't look too bad on the outside, except for the paint is wearing off. Paint wearing off there. And no real problem back here. No separation of sole here. But on the other side, if you'll notice, they're completely coming loose there. Now, this may explain how LeBron James was getting all of this liftoff, because that does create an air pocket there. Stay tuned to BNN for some more consumer report on these raggedy motherfuckers. Why niggas is broke segment. The reason why niggas is broke segment because we're paying a lot of money for some bullshit.